I swear, Ma, don't make me regret putting you in the position I did.
You put me in this position because I'm an artist. A real one.
Look, son, I mean, if you can't handle the streets, it's okay.
Can't handle these streets. You know what? Would you sweat me over, Hakeem and Frida Gatz and whoever else you want? You're forgetting what I need, both as your artist and your son. Dad, say what you want about Cookie, but she was always there when I needed her.
In season two, Jamal had just been given the company by Lucius. He quickly finds out that power corrupts.
Jamal had a rough time in life in season two. He fought with Cookie a little bit. None of us like that.
Who do you think you're talking to?
We saw him get too far away from who he was. I'm going to have his empire, and I'm going to take it. Shut up, Jamal.
Just as he was starting to get his own station creatively with a rapper named Frida Gatz, his father's deeds come back to haunt him.
Frida, did you say something about Frank Gattis?
Yeah, that's my father. He got murdered in prison.
Why did Lucius have something to do with his murder?
Kill him.
And yet, when Frida Gatz aims a gun at Lucius, Jamal is the one who sees it and makes the decision to jump in front of the bullet and save his father's life.
No, 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 stop, Frida, no!
Everything that you did not want to happen, happened in the finale.
Man, are we sick or something? We were supposed to end the cycle.
The cycle ends when it's ready to end.
The season opener is a lot.
And you.
That's my turn.
You gonna spend your whole life protecting him while he treats you like second-rate trash?
You gonna sit here and keep on letting this stuff like this?
It's complicated, to say the least.